20th century, as no one else did.
A man who stood for peace, a man who preached against war, a man who preached for individual freedom.
And his message was not just to the